tuck your back pockets, keep a heavy heel on your wedgie, and then drop straight down, pushing the knee forward as far as it can go without pain. Think about reaching your elbows long, keeping your torso upright with your rear knee underneath your hip at the bottom of the movement, forming a right angle. From the front perspective, you want to keep the knee over the ankle and the rear knee in line with the hip. It shouldn't cave in or push out excessively.